Hello, Carly, you on the air.
Hey, it's Rich J. How y'all doing, folks? What up, this?
Do you want to expound on this Michael Jordan documentary?
Wait. Let him talk, please.
Was he loyal?
Jordan was the greatest. He set the bar for anybody, any NBA player, Kobe, LeBron.
I love you,
bro. Wade. I mean, look at his shoes. And look at his shoes.
Best selling shoes. I mean?
You sound funny when you say that. Look at the shoes.
That's one of the only shoes that I know besides Tommy Hilfiger and Fila that somebody will rock if they're fake. Period.
Wow, that's crazy.
If he wasn't loyal, he would have took all the credit for himself.
Listen to him.
You can't say Michael Jordan name without saying Scottie Pippen.
Absolutely. Jordan made Pippen better. Pippen would not be Pippen without Jordan. Do you believe that?
I believe it, dude. The most loyal player in the NBA is Kobe.
Bullshit.
Oh my God.
Hell no.
Kobe's the most hate-ass dude
what
ever.
What other team has he played for, people?
He loyal, but he hated.
Oh, he won.
Kobe is a hater, though, still. He's
you
a hater.
Kobe was loyal?
What team did he play for?
Michael Jordan ain't never tricked on his teammates. I love Kobe.
We said the same guy that came out with shoes that said my shoes is supposed to be sold to suburban kids is more loyal than the man who stayed with the team since he was 18 until he...
Hold on, you talking about, you said Jordan said what?
Jordan did say that his shoes was made for
suburban
people.
That was a marketing scheme.
What the?
He wanted shit to sell.
No,
okay. Tommy Hilfiger said my clothes was not made for black people. Was that a marketing scheme?
At the end of the day, whether he's loyal to his team or not is one thing. Name something you know that he do in the community for black folks.
Jordan's an old motherfucker now. What he got to do for the community right now?
He didn't do nothing back then.
He did, man.
He gave him shoes.
No.
Check this out. This is my shit.